Our concern, of course, is that the militant Islamic State of Iran is going to receive a sure path to nuclear weapons. Many of the restrictions that were supposed to prevent it from getting there will be lifted. And in addition, Iran will get a jackpot of a cash bonanza of hundreds of billions of dollars, which will enable it to continue to pursue its aggression and terror in the region and in the world. This is a bad mistake of historic proportions.
Words of welcome. It's a great pleasure to be here this morning, and I'd like to follow in.
Obama.